I started playing EDM, which was popular back then, like Tiesto, David Guetta, and all that stuff. And slowly I was moving into the house movement, and then I moved into the techno and tech house.
My name is Francis Anan Afote. I am from Accra, Ghana, and I have been here since 2014. I am an old student from Ghanata College of Art and Design, and I'm a painter.
When it was started in high school, I've always liked moving picture and always thought it would be interesting to get behind the camera and see what happens, you know, for the production part of the show.
From all the options she had to develop her career, she chose MATC for a very specific reason.
I don't think I'm successful yet. Everyone look at me and say, oh, you have, you know, so many companies. You do so much for the community. You're successful. I don't think I'm successful until I'm really making a difference in changing kids' lives or making a difference in the community.
Joe is now a best-selling author of the book, Empower Me Life Skills 101 Beyond the Classroom.
I don't think about anything else when I'm dancing. Like, I forget my problems and my stress. So it's a good feeling.
That's why I told all my friends about my experience donating my hair, and my friend Rebecca liked the idea.
When Anya told me about her experience of donating her hair, I liked the idea and I was waiting for an opportunity to donate my own hair.
As I was trying to do a U-turn, that vehicle was trying to make a turn towards us, trying to prevent us. After we did a U-turn, he changed his mind from making that turn and he had continued straight eastbound on West Center Street. The vehicle just keeps swerving back and forth as if they're trying to hide something. Go ahead, cross your feet.
Wads of cash. You know, six or seven cell phones in there, two digital scales used for weighing drugs.
So back then, the dance you learned was polka and waltz. And my mom would mark numbers on the floor with feet and show us the dance. And then my dad would come home and we'd stand on my dad's feet and he would give us the rhythm of the music. And then they would take us out dancing.
A lot of technology around that will help humanity until we actually reach it, because to me interstellar travel is just, it's a beautiful dream. I won't be alive to see it, but I know that when I die my company will be working on it.